Freaky. It looks like the river suddenly cleared up. I did see Susanoo whizzing past here a little while ago. But surely it wasn't him who cleaned up the river, was it? Nah, that wouldn't make any sense. Correct, because he's a useless sack of- Hello everyone, thanks for joining me. Anyway, I'm really bad at getting around to play games, but then when I do actually get around to it, let's pretend like I hit that log on the first time. I want to play them for like 3,000 years at a time. And this, not only is it not an exception, but this game might be one of the most dramatic examples of it because I love it so much. I was hoping I could knock over that pile of logs. Anyway, so my last attempted to play this. That was better than being now. I sat down to do so, and I was feeling pretty cool about it. I probably should have just slashed that, whatever. I'll get this one. Because I knew there was that spring soup in that house just there, and I was complaining about it. So I was gonna sit down with my bowl of fucking spring soup and be like, huh, I have it. I have bested this game just because I have the soup that I wanted. However, it was not to be. Because, you know, I was having technical issues, as I seem to do like every other day. And it was just a bad time. Oh, I need to not be in here. Holy cow, this is bad. It looked like your regular old curse zone from back there. But the evil here is far worse close up. It would curse a normal person in a flash. I'm afraid it might even rob you of your power. Yeah, I did not intend to. Look, I'm just passing through, don't mind me. So anyway, I tried, and it didn't happen. I realized the reason it didn't happen is because my microphone was stupid. And by that, I mean my microphone was just fine, and the settings got jacked up or something. It's like, it's always something. It's always something. Anyway, Wii transformations. It's not really transformation. Purification? Still the coolest shit, though. Did the curse, like, destroy the whole lake, or what? Anyway, yay. Planes are pretty. Wow, cool. Wow! That nasty curse zone is completely gone! The plants and animals are back, and just feel that fresh breeze. Now that's what I call great divine intervention. If you keep on dispelling the evil curse like this, I bet the gods of nature will lend you their powers. I think they're gonna have to do that anyway. Was that the foresty place? Oh. I guess not. Hey, that's Sakia's tree, isn't it? Maybe she perked up because you revived a guardian sapling. Well, we can stop by and see you later. I mean, we're kinda on a roll here. How about we take a look around Shinsu Field first? You've been gone 100 years, right? You could run around the place, will do you good. Bonk. Do you remember how to flee battle? You have to, like, attack the chip in the wall or whatever. So there should be plenty to do around here, such as patch this up. Scribble, 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 scribble. Yes. No. No, not good enough for you. I will scribble more intensely, if that is what you demand. Thank you. Get scribbled on. I do love spontaneously appearing animals. Firstly, let's take a look at our map here. There's a circly place. I'm gonna go with a circly place because that circly place is what I'm thinking of as. Then that's a circly place that I need to get to. I can't. Okay, that's mean. I forget how to do that. Do I need like bomb or something? Fight me 1v1. It's not 1v1. I feel cheated. Didn't I break your thingy? Rightly recall, place up here is dojo, and the thing we can get at this here dojo. This is a guardian statue, but I don't think anyone's been here in years. It's in pretty bad shape. I feel kind of sorry for it. Why don't we have an offering? Yeah, this is the dojo place. Whoa! What's up with this old gate? I don't like the looks of it. It's just teeming with evil power. I can feel it. Still, you being a god and all, we can't just ignore it. What do you think, my furry friend? We going through it, or what? Bring it on. Alright, so these are like sequences of battles. Hi. Ugh. Why does the first one have to be you? Can I just slash you? Letting him drum on my face is not the best idea. Get squiggled on. Oh, that hit me. Where did that hit me? Again? Damn it. Where are you? I'm gonna get it. Did get it. I don't know if he's gonna do his burst attacky thingy afterwards. He is. Cool. Am I a winner? I'm a winner! I'm a baby tree, but I'm a winner! It was a bridge and lake the whole time. Wow. I've been there. So that's it. Those things are gateways to monster lairs. I've heard of such gates before. They're called devil gates. Those monsters got a lot of nerve building things like that. Let's tear them down whenever we find them. Okay, anyway. Huh? What a pretentious sign. I'm afraid I do not know combinations, so I cannot, So I cannot read that. Whatever, I just forgot the word. Ame, this here's a dojo. It's where people come to learn sword fighting and martial arts. But who knows if they'll train you here. Maybe if you're a good wolfie, they'll teach you a trick or two. This guy talking entirely too much, but his face is okay. If you haven't seen this, just watch.
Well, what have we here? It looks like I have an adorable lupine visitor. My name is Onigiri Sensei, and this is my dojo. What business could a wolf like yourself have at a dojo like this? Certainly you haven't come to study the fighting arts with yours truly. Aha! I like the cut of your jib, my furry friend. I'd very much like to while away the hours at play with you, but I'm afraid that this place is far too dangerous for creatures like you. That is, of course, unless you can cover the training fee. Alright, this leaf thing is pretty good. And that is expensive, dear lord. But, Golden Fury, it's because you literally piss on the opponents. That's so beautiful. There's one later, I think it's like three times that much. It's like, you lay poop bombs, so you can literally defecate on your opponents. It's a good game. Not that I have any desire to do that, but hey, gets you demon fangs, and I'm all about that. Anyway, Fleetfoot is what we're here for.
I'll be a monkey, Sunkle. You've got the cash, have you? I see. I suppose I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to enroll in my dojo. Are you mentally prepared to handle the ultimate challenge? Step inside, test your might.
I just have to press R2 a bunch of times. It's not an ultimate challenge.
Let the lesson begin. We'll practice the Fleetfoot God technique. Take these tips to heart and remember them as we train.
Yeah, it's dodge move. You can instantly execute a dash, immediately following a jump. Use the R2 button.
Well, did you understand?
Yes.
like I played this game for everything.
I'll grant you this technique scroll. Check it when you forget what it means to be a warrior. This technique can only be mastered by the best. It is not something to be learned. You must have the innate ability. Train until your muscles ache, then train some more. Had enough, eh? Listen, Wolf. Gaining experience and a single skill is admirable, but you must never lose the drive for self-improvement. I pray that you not forget that.
Alright, so we got a dodgy thingy. Ooh. Alright. Where to next? This is a... Oh, that looked like a... Oh, wait. This is a teleporty thingy later on. But... Let's see. Oh, well, answers that question of where to go next. Into battle. But that didn't... Grr. This time died to slash you. Efficiency right here. Did I not hit the one in the back? Oh shit, I fucked up. It's okay, I can get the demon thing from this one. So, if you use the piss on them technique like I was mentioning before, then you can pretty much get two demon things per enemy. I think if you have the poop bomb one later, it's maybe more? I don't know. Based on the sun symbol, this is probably a solar fragment. No, guess not. Let's see. Alright, so there's something at the top there. Oh, I should go to that place out by the lake, because there's a certain side questy thing that can only be done by night, and you get some good shit for it. I forget what the good shit is, but I know that it's good shit. But it's kind of annoying because you don't get the night thingy until like forever into the future. Says up there too. I feel like there's something here. Maybe it's the other side? Or maybe I'm crazy? I mean, wouldn't rule out either possibility, honestly. Sure, bloom trees. We'll count that as something. Hello? Hello? Wait. There's probably like something here that I will not know about until night, I'm sure. Oh well. It's almost night. Moon shrine. People purify themselves here before visiting the moon cave. That's cool. Give me things to kill. How's that for purification?
Oh, dear me. This is awful.
Ah, a most welcome guest has wandered into our shrine. Your timing is immaculate, Wolf. I need to speak to you. Outside is Lake Harami, Nippon's largest lake. In the middle of it, there was an old shrine called the Moon Cave. But it's completely disappeared, vanished into thin air. It enshrines the wicked demon that Nagi and Shiranui once defeated. It housed Tsukuyomi, the fabled sword that keeps the demon at bay. That demon, its name was... No, I'll be cursed if I say it. Anyway, the point is, what on earth has happened to the shrine? It's guarded day and night by the Taomaster Waka. On the one occasion he has to go back to the city, this happens. Oh dear. Lately, there have been monsters haunting these parts as well. Those mischief-making monsters are the worst. I expect this is their doing. Well, maybe not this time, but they still need to be dealt with. I've already prepared a wanted list for them.
That reminds me. I tried to play this in Japanese a while ago, before my Japanese was really good because I couldn't read any kanji at all, and these wanted lists were hell. I completely forgot about that playthrough. I wonder what happened to it. Oh well. But yeah, it's like, which one was this? I do not know. I take a guess and say it was Biwamaru the Vandal. No? Those are different kanji entirely.
The gods will have marked all those wanted monsters with a sign. You'll know as soon as you lay eyes on them. However, they're very cautious. They only come out at night. Will you go put this list up somewhere obvious, Wolf? I'm sure some brave soul will step up to the challenge. May the gods protect you always. Hey, this is a sweet job for Asame. Let's keep this list handy and take care of all those mischief-making monsters ourselves. I mean, we're gonna run into him whether we like it or not, so we might as well collect the reward, too. Anyway, seems they only come out at night. Let's give it a shot.
I have too much fun with these voices, TBH. That didn't take long.
Onimaru the Incorrigible appeared.
It's incorrigible? What's with this monster?
It's got an exercising arrow stuck in it. Exercising arrows are sacred relics for driving away evil. That means somebody really wanted to get rid of this monster.
I wonder if it's the person that we heard about, like, I don't know, 3 seconds ago.
Come on, Ami. Finish it off. Don't let it get away.
Can I even do it? That's a miss. But we're gonna pretend like it... Oh my god. Okay, that one hit. If I remember correctly, you can't actually get demon fangs from the wanted enemies because, like, the battle ends immediately, or am I crazy? I might be crazy. I'm probably crazy. I've been known to be crazy. But hey, I'm a cherry blossom, so it doesn't matter. I'm a beautiful blossoming crazy.
That was one of those monsters from the monster notebook. And we just happened to find it.
You know, like, literally not even a step out the door. Wow.
Boy, you never know what you're gonna find next. You know that monster notebook you have? Well, you can cross out the one monster you've taken care of. The monster you just finished off is on this wanted list. Go ahead and strike the name off the list with your brush.
You know, being there, I can actually read it. Okay, straight lines are hard. What, still trembling with excitement or something? Cross the name out with a straight line from left to right. Yeah, the straight line thing is not gonna happen. Oh my god. Okay. I did it. That's one less monster. At this rate, it won't be long before you can cross them all out. Once you defeat all the wanted monsters, go see the priest. Maybe he'll give you a reward. Alright, let's see what's up here. I thought this place disappeared. Huh? We passed under the shrine gate and followed the narrow path. So where the heck's the moon cave? Should be right here. Hey, what's with that big old mountain over there? Since when did that appear in the middle of Lake Harami? They say the moon cave is where Nagi slew the legendary beast. That huge mountain is way too big for the moon cave, I remember. I mean, just look at it. It's massive. It's also the third dungeon. Wow. Why do I remember that? Oh, because it's cool as fuck. Alright. Let's see if there's anything we can do here yet. Probably not. Maybe have a chance encounter. I don't know. I guess it's something like maybe normal humans can't pass through that gate now. Or IDK. Okay, this barrier hurts me. Yatch! What the heck? There is some kind of barrier here. Never seen one so powerful before. We better be off staying away from this thing. Yes, sir, bug, sir. Save it until we have a way to break that barrier. I don't know. I feel like the item you get from the second dungeon, maybe? I think it is. Now we hunt. Alright. Is there really nothing over here? Really? I knew it. See? What did I tell you? Stray bead. Pretty nice. Let me check the other side now that it's dark, since diggy holes only show up in the dark. No digging hole. Okay. However, free food. I will take the free food. Hello, let me up. That. That. Thank you. Sell the strats. Damn it. Is there two there? There's two there. I honestly could not tell if there were two there. I accidentally hit one of them. Hello? Did I not get a demon thing for that one? Did I come? That's fucking rude. I'm not sure why that didn't know what the fuck was going on, but I am not complaining because those things are annoying. I'm a cherry blossom. Hear me roar. Hear me blossom. I don't know what blossoming sounds like, but hear me do it. Alright. So back to exploring the thingy. There is a thingy up over to the left. There's also a demon gate there, so let's get sidetracked immediately. That is not a demon gate. That is an actual dojo, and I've been there already, and I am silly. Alright, we're gonna pretend like that was legitimate and not a little weird. Alright, I should probably start feeding things. Bow receipt. What a bow receipt.
they eat seeds? I guess they eat seeds. Good for them. Oh, I have to... It'll just keep doing that forever. Got it. Yay, praise. Love me. You're going to love me! Feeding. Oh. Well. Pretty sure I just figured that out, but let's read it anyway. Logbook. Is this the thing? No. That's not the thing. Travel guide. That is the thing. Wildlife will begin to restore areas. Feed them and you will receive praise. I was thinking it might be a little more detailed than that, but it's not. Okay. These signs are weird. TBH. I am no JSL now. Okay, that is a bomb hole. I do not have bomb. However, I can get bomb somewhere. Agatha Forest. This waterway leads to Agatha Forest. It's the most green and fertile place in this region. I heard the villagers used to take the ferry to the forest long ago. Unfortunately, I can't swim. So that's good. I need the, like, other bloom thing, don't I? Lily pad thing? Or, I don't know. I don't know, but I don't care right now. Bonk. Did not find any of the things. Okay, hello horse. What horse is he? Probably a little concerning how little I know about what various animals eat. They don't eat that. I can't imagine they would want fish. I don't remember what the other options are. I know there's like fish, meat, seeds. Whatever. I'll feed the horses later then. Alright. Where am I looking? So, there's another circly place over there, and that is probably the bomb place. So I'll go explore the other half of the river. Anything I'm missing? Probably not. I know I need to bloom the trees by the entrance, but I'll do that when I go back to Kamiki. Hello. Praise me, young clover. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I'm probably going to do that every time I find a clover. Just saying. Around here. That is a demon gate. And based on what Dude Bro said over there about his art shop disappearing or whatever it was, I bet it'll reappear after I kill these things. Crazy, isn't it? Looks like we found each other's samples. Like that was a legitimate cut. I mean, it worked, so I guess it was. Ow. Remember that dodge thing I have? Neither do I. What's up, losers? Farm all the demon things. Frags in a Battle Network series, like once you realize how to get them. Just farm them up. See, look at that. It's a workshop. Wow.
Alright, bunnies are gonna eat seeds, right? If bunnies don't eat seeds, I'm gonna be very concerned. Like, funicular or something. Bunnies, love me, I won't eat you. What? Bunnies don't eat seeds? Herbs? Is there like an herb feedback? I forget. Alright, I have just been played. I'm gonna end up feeding these bunnies like delicious meat patties or something. I don't know. I say delicious meat patties. You know. Herbs. There's an herbs feedback. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna just pass these herbs over to the bunnies. Eat your damn herbs. And love me. Thank you. I appreciate your love. Okay, goodbye. Did this respond already? No, okay. I was hoping I would get like another herb bag that I could feed to the horses. Let's go talk to Dude Bro about his workshop. Dude Bro, what's up? You okay? I keep getting a faint whiff of blossoms from the cave recently. A feeling of peace is like washing over my soul here, man. What? You're not gonna say anything about your workshop appearing? Alright, that's cool. I see how it is. I see how it be. Nameless Man's Kiln. It's a big old kiln for fire and pottery. Guess somebody works here. I bet they can make some sweet pottery in a kiln like this. Well, you know what we do with sweet pottery? We break the shit out of it. Those are seeds. I feel like there's a diggy hole up here. These are just random tidbits that I'm remembering. Oh, I missed it. Not like it matters, but matters in my heart. Hello, sir! Alright, hold on. We're not about that yet. Because that's the race guy. And man, are race games a thing. I remember them being a thing anyway. Alright. Slash all of you. Especially you. Let's slash him when you still got your banjo thingy. Okay, that. I have made less legitimate cuts than that. And you're gonna yell at me for that one game? I see how it is. I see how it is. Give me a demon thing. Alright, and as for you, fucko. That's an herb. I can feed the horses. Golly gee. Ow, ow, ow. What's going on? Hida of the Dangong Express never trips up. I can't read that without thinking of Danganronpa now. I guess that's just how it's going to have to be. I've fallen and I can't get up! Must be a curse! I don't have time for falling over! People are waiting for mail! Those monsters must have set some kind of trap for me as a joke! Darn it! I knew I should have bought a traveler's charm! Have a traveler's charm? Hey, Pooch! That's a traveler's charm you've got there! That's a yes, isn't it? Oh, yes! I feel so light! My body feels as light as a feather! Thanks, Pooch! You saved me! can't hang about. Gotta catch up on my deliveries. And off he goes to run in circles for the next turn. This is a cat. Huh? Hey, get a load of the statue's face. It's got the same blank expression as you. By that, he means God markings. That said, I guess there's a cat skill, but I don't remember it. Good one. You eat herbs. I guess the horses will have to wait. Diggity, if you will, should be down here. Fireworks? The last one is roof, I think. I don't know why I would say this is a roof unless that has another usage that I don't know, which is entirely likely and outright probable. Considering I really only know base meanings for about 2/3. What's down here? A dock. Alright, well, it doesn't really go anywhere, so I'm gonna have to dock you some points for that. Pretend like that was funny. You guys eat seeds. Consume them. Thank you. Hello, let's blow stuff up. Oh. I don't know what these are called. I do remember that they're annoying. Because they, like, don't like to die or something. Okay! Hi! How you doing? Glad you could drop in. Alright, that was a good effort on my part. Where's the fishy thing? Just lining up so I can double purpose this. Did that thing just reconnect after I cut it? It's gonna blow up. This is why it's annoying. What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? I feel like that happens if I kill it a certain way. Alright. We're gonna have to check our bestiary about... Hello? That was saying. That's green imp. Red imp, yellow imp. Dead fish. Transformed spirit of a woman who threw herself into the sea. This monkfish can fly. You spot a fish. Recommended. Exercise the fin. Powerful slash. Knocks the fish to the ground, sends them packing. This says nothing about their suicide bombing stuff, which is quite annoying. It just grabs onto you and then, like, what the fuck are you supposed to do? IDK. There's probably a dig spot around here. Isn't this like... Oh, I need the fiery thingy for that, maybe? I don't know. Sleeping like a log, come back at night. You read the message. Guess we'll just have to come back tonight.
Alright then. That's cool.